Hello everyone, it's me, Chuck Chumbucket, and today we're gonna be discovering what my house is on Harry Potter. I've read all the books, I've seen all the movies, and in my personal opinion, I think I'm a Ravenclaw. I'll always consider myself like a wise, smart person. I mean, like, maybe a Hufflepuff, I guess, but yeah, I think Ravenclaw. But without further ado, let's go. I'm gonna try and make this a quick video, sorry. Oh, and the reason I'm uploading on a Monday is because right now, while I'm in Mexico, today's Independence Day, so I get the day off. A free time to film. Okay, forest or river? Forest, yeah. Four goblets are placed before me. Which one would I choose to drink? The smooth, thick, richly perfumed drink that gives off a delicious smell of chocolate and plums? The mysterious black liquid that gleams like ink and gives off fumes that make you see strange visions? The foaming, frothing, silvery liquid that sparkles as though containing ground diamonds? Ground diamonds, I'm gonna assume, are just diamonds. Well, I don't wanna eat rocks. The golden liquid so bright that it hurts the eye and which makes sunspots dance all around the room. Jeez. I think the first one, to be honest. The smooth, thick, richly purple drink. Yep. Select. How would I like to be known in history? The great? The wise? The bold? The good? I mean, like, if I am wise, I'll know how to be good, so not good. Bold. Great. Well, I don't want to be called like Mateo the Wise or Mateo the Bold or. No, I do. They all seem great. Mateo the Great. Like, that's something you'd say like in preschool, like, I am Mateo the Great. Yeah, stuff like that. Okay, so it's either wise or bold for me. I'm gonna go with bold. If I was attending Hogwarts, which pet would I choose to take with me? Hedwig all the way. I'll see what I find. Barn owl, Harlequin toad. Nah, we saw what happened to Neville, right? Not a toad. Ginger cat. What type of cat was Crookshanks? Tawny owl, dragon toad, white cat. Natterjack toad, common toad, Siamese cat, snowy owl, Hedwig, tabby cat, black cat, one second. Screech owl, brown owl, three-toed tree toad. Can I read? The thing is, toads, their area of travel is limited, not as much as an owl. So I'm gonna go with owl. And since I love Hedwig because it's such a pretty owl, I'm gonna go with snowy owl. Because if I was attending Hogwarts, it would snow. And having a snowy owl would look good next to the snow. Late at night, walking alone down a street, I hear a peculiar cry that I believe to have a magical source. Wow, so right out of the blue, I just assume, yeah, it's magic. Like, it's gotta be magic. What else could it be? Get queered. I would draw my own wand and stand my ground. Withdraw into the shadows to await developments while mentally reviewing the most appropriate defensive and offensive spells which should trouble occur. Draw my wand and try to discover the source of the noise. Proceed with caution, keeping one hand on my concealed wand and one eye out for any disturbance. Okay, well, I gotta take my wand out because, well, Protego! Yeah. It's either the first one or the third one for me. Draw my wand and stand my ground, or draw my wand and try to discover the source of the noise. Well, if I got a wand, I can protect myself, so I'm just gonna go to the source of the noise. I mean, like, it's not gonna be like Voldemort is hiding in a street, maybe. I don't know. Okay. Which of the following would I like to study? Merpeople?
Wait, what?
No! I wasn't supposed to choose that!
Okay, well, merpeople are cool. I like Ariel. Ugh. Okay.
Which would I rather be? Liked? Trusted? Feared?
Not feared.
Envied?
Nah, I don't like to be like, envied. That's not like a nice thing.
Imitated? Well, imitation is the strongest force of flattery. Praised.
I would like to be praised. I mean, like, I've seen all the likes and comments on my YouTube channel. I mean, like, I guess I'm already praised.
Fear. Trusted. It's either the first two, liked or trusted. Well, I guess people will like you if you're trusted. So yeah, trust. Okay. Heads or tails? I'm always gonna go with heads. I mean, like, did you know that if you chop off a human head, the head will be able to stay conscious for a couple more seconds? But if you take off a tail, cut off a tail, it won't be able to move. So yeah, heads. I don't know if it means this like metaphorically for like a coin toss, or like literally, like would you rather have a horse's tail or a horse's head? And it's not if. Literally, I don't want it to be like the Godfather, so not heads, but here, yeah, I'm gonna choose heads. Congratulations, I've been sorted into Hufflepuff. Share my house. Okay. We all have our favorites. What are yours? Well, there you have it, guys. I am a Hufflepuff. Actually, in my description for my channel, I said I was already a Hufflepuff. That was just so people would know I also read Harry Potter, not just because I knew I was an actual Hufflepuffian, but now it's official, and I don't have to change it. So, video's over. I just want to say really quick, I'm going to redo the Pottermore quiz, because I don't like that I didn't properly answer one of the questions, but I'm going to upload this anyway, just because I promised people that I would upload this weekend, so, well, yeah, like and subscribe!